These numbers surprise you?
Not in the slightest. They horrify me. I mean, when you take in massive numbers of people who don't speak the language, don't have a lot of education, don't have relevant job skills, you got a problem. Then you throw in the cultural and religious problem with disrespect and degradation of women, and you got a crisis. Throw in the jihadists, now you got a nightmare. And that's what Germany's dealing with. They've had all of those things going on.
So if these numbers surprise you?
Not in the slightest. They horrify me. I mean, when you take in massive numbers of people who don't speak the language, don't have a lot of education, don't have relevant job skills, you got a problem. Then you throw in the cultural and religious problem with disrespect and degradation of women, and you got a crisis. Throw in the jihadists, now you got a nightmare. And that's what Germany's dealing with. They've had all of those things going on. So